Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to build this simple working light that I have in my Minecraft community, work in progress community server. If you guys want to, there might be a link in the video. There'll be a link in the video of the link in the description of the video. Now let's get on to this. Okay, first, you're going to need to mine an 8x8 block of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. If you connect like this, then you mine all this out. After that, do it 4 blocks deep. So 1, 2, 3. So to create this, which is about to be a big open area. Just remember guys, I won't be building this the same as mine. You can build yours with a four-way intersection road. You can use any blocks. You can have it for a lot of, like, a security system. Anything. After that, it's done. You place four-quarter block in every single corner or any other block. And after that, redstone repeaters on 4 ticks. If you guys wonder where 4 ticks are, this is 1 tick, then 2 ticks, 3 ticks, 4 ticks. What you do will slow it down. And when you get to the next one, place redstone torch. Redstone torch. Then you break this block, then you place that there, and it should go around. But we don't want that. So then we break this one, which is going to turn all the way around. So then we go up. Up. Then place in another one. You can shut it off. And then place one up. Then another one. Keep minding, this could be how many blocks tall you want it to be. I want to make this 4 blocks tall. 4 high. So one. This is 3, 4. And then the fourth block, you do this, and then put one down, and then you put half side right there. Yes, because I have some right here. Move this back up. Lock up. Lock up. And you place half stars going all the way around. Remember, this can be any, but these have to be slabs. It cannot be a block, or else this will not work. And after that, put torches in each single corner, and then you have a block, two then a block, two then a block, and push your redstone torch here, 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 and here, and then you place one here, one here. For this tutorial, you will need red, which will be stop, and nine, which will be go. Go, stop. Stop, go. Go. Stop. And now if I'm correct, if I place it here, and then we will. So yeah, then I have to do this, and then break this block, and do center. Dun 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 dun. Crack. Dun 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 dun. And now you can just put, make this look pretty and then put half left right here. First, I have to just break in the communication. So I have to put here, here, and the bottom of each. And then half left at the top. Then you put blocks here. Here, these don't have to be slapped. And then you put slab here, slab here, slab here, slab here, slab here, slab here. And then after that's done, you can disconnect the connection like I did. You place a block, you place all your blocks back. The guy will see it now. And there you guys got it. It was the traffic thing. Now, if you guys want to see more videos, link in the description if you want to see more videos. And if you want to add me on Xbox, my gamer tag is Cleave. I'll just put on the sign right now. My gamer tag is This is my gamer tag. If you guys want to add me on Xbox, you can help with my community server. There will be signs saying everyone who helped build it. And if you do, you will be... And then when it's all done, you can build your own business, do anything you want. And I'll make you a moderator so you could fly. And that... Actually, no, I won't make you guys moderators. But... You guys will have your own personal house that you guys can make custom-made, your design. And remember, link in the description if you want to see more videos. See ya!